Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. 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 She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help?
No, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
I'm sorry. Here we go.
Yes, right away. Gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Okay. You're okay. You're bleeding.
Google.
I'll look after her.
Bathroom's down the hall. You can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up. Then we'll talk.
Thank you.
killing her. Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you. I'm here to protect you.
Get away from me.
Your father made me a monster.
He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delthy House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I just don't feel safe here.
Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
The rest has to be kept here, private. You know that.
People start dropping dead. I think I need to know a bit more.
Well, they shouldn't be dropping dead. This could cause serious ruptions for what I'm doing here. This is my life's work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Ballard?
It's not for you to know.
It doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.
Thank you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me?
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
That is something I prepared earlier.
My mother had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We'll make them perfect.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl. To stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive. But she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire.